And it was painted in Ife. Benuwu himself is Igbo from the East, and therefore of the secessionist group in Nigeria during the Civil War. So his presence in Ife, which is in the west of Nigeria, was kind of an artistic symbol of the first signs of reconciliation. The lady that he's painting is the daughter of the last Oni of Ife. So an Igbo man painting a Yoruba girl in 1973, 1974 was a very important sign of reunification, of the coming together of a people.
He was so struck by her beauty, he stopped and asked her whether he could paint her portrait. Not realizing her social status, she was actually an Ife princess.